You ready? You ready?
I got a little bit ahead of myself because we know how the first fight between these two finished, and it ended with me saying exactly that. Can you do it?
That jab once again.
Forward, straight punch land. Another
strong combination for her there.
Let's move now. Let's breathe and move.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Nice shot.
Better kick. If you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Right hand landed.
Nice kick there by Yeon Jaichek. Oh, a nice land there by Rosnama Yunus. There's a definite fluidity to her striking here tonight. She has now had more than a half decade under Trevor Whitman there in Colorado. Trains at altitude. And once again, the strawweight queen putting her best foot forward here tonight. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Rosnama Yunus.
Nice head kick. Nice punch landed on top.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Left.
Big kick land.
Big power shot there.
Let's get some offense.
She's looking to land that right punch just out of range.
Use your uppercut.
Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really going to take their toll as this fight moves on. Nice 1-2 there. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Go, 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 go!
Nice knee to the body by Rosnama Yunus. Oh, she lands an uppercut to the head, DC. Now we'll see if she can follow it up.
How does she build on landing that nice punch over and over again?
Effective punch there by Yeon Jaichek.
Really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
Straight right is there. Now this could be the beginning of the end for her opponent.
It seems like we are in the final act of a four-part play because this fight is about done.
So a strong 5 minutes down. All right, so what a round it was, DC. Take us through some. All right, here we go, folks. The start of round two. Thug Rosnama Yunus.
Ready? Fight! Okay,
and on the other side, Joanna Yeonjaichek.
You drive the fight, baby. You control the pace.
Continuing to work the body to great effect.
Beautiful
nice.
Kick.
Great shot. Great shot.
Tonight, that'll scare a lot of men, never mind women.
I mean, the boogie man, right? That's telling all their stuff.
Just a beautiful shot by her there to end the fight. I'm not sure she could have drawn it up any better than it played out here tonight. She lands the seminal blow there midway through the round. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So big, big knockout win for her here tonight.